My sister is special, so kind and so fine. Tomorrow I too will be turning 9.
Thank you. Take cover!
Whoever lived in the house, a sinister, threatening mood hung in the air like damp mist in the swamplands. The heroic three had made their way through the traps and terrors of the strange treehouse, only to be stopped now by the most terrifying of creatures, a dragon.
Finally, a worthy adversary.
Why isn't it attacking?
What? Where did it go?
It was an illusion, Pontius. It wasn't real. It just looked like a
Some guard dog.
It looked frighteningly accurate. I hope we never run into whoever it was imitating.